Hi. When you hear the term sales, what comes to your mind? A salesperson, a needy person, or an irritating person who doesn't want to help people but to sell their products. Now, here is my belief. Sales is very much important and integral to our lives. Be it employee, be it business entrepreneur, be it anyone, every person on this planet Earth requires sales. He do sales at every time, and every disappointment which you have in your life is the result because you could not make a sale. Now, why do I say this? Let me give an example for each of the category. Now, first category is employee. When you are an employee, you are selling yourself to the prospective employers. Why should they hire you and not others? Right? Point number two, business entrepreneurs. When you are in business, it is very essential to have sales in business. If you are not able to sell your product or services, you will not grow and your business will shut down very soon because you are not making sales. And sales is what you can measure your business growth. Third point is social life. Let's suppose you having a discussion with your family on some issue and you are able to convince them on your idea and they agree. That means you are able to sell them your idea. You see, sales is very important in each of the scenarios and every aspect of life. So never underestimate that sales is not for me or it's for just sales people or business owners. Sales is for everyone on this planet Earth. So let me know your thoughts on this, and until next time, bye-bye.